Colby Fieskel welcome you to our March musical titled How Does Your Garden Grow? We hope you enjoy the show.
Hi, my name is Herb. I'm the gardener here at HSL, you know. I do all the watering and all the seeds I sow.
This is our garden, a wonderful spot. Notice our perfect rows? As long as the gardener forgets me, just about anything grows.
The garden has flowers and vegetables and even a fruit tree or two. There are carrots and onions, tomatoes and beans to make a hearty stew.
Next is mountain flowers. They love to poon and coon. And a typical occasional bargain, you sing right in tune.
Thank you.
they always make us what to wear. The way they dance so dutiful, as if they do not have a care.
We're lucky to have a gardener who appreciates the blooms. He likes the way they smell tonight, like a natural perfume.
My name is Herb. I'm the gardener here. The ain't too silent, you know. I do all of the watering and helping the garden to grow.
But something has happened to the gardener. He seems to have forgotten our needs. For all of a sudden, quite uninvited, we're being run over by weeds.
Left, we may end up as stew.
Let's go after Scarecrow. She knows what is always the best. She gets rid of all those nasty crusts. Perhaps she can do the rest.
Don't come around here, you nasty crows. I'm here to take care of you. Fly away. Now don't you know I'm telling you to shoot.
Miss Scarecrow, tell us please, we're at the end of our wits. These weeds are ruining everything. The cat just throwing fits.
When the rock garden's music was way too loud, you got them to stop at 8.
You made the ravens fly away before it was too late.
But now these weeds are out of mind. They're causing a terrible fight. Tell us what we ought to do to get them out of sight.
You're right. I am the blind one. I know most everything. And what I promise is my fun, I always like to sing.
Sing!
It's not a scary song, I think. So don't believe the rumors. And with my song, I think you'll see. You'll even save late bloomers. But what kind of song will do any good to rid us of these weeds? Surely you must have a better plan to help us with our needs. What kind of song you ask me now? I'll tell you to on course. To get rid of the weeds, the song must be a
because Thank you.